America's Secretary of Commerce, Henry A. Wallace, calls on the President of the White House following the crisis on foreign policy which threatened to split the government.